In this video, we are going to learn how to make Valentine's Day intro using Filmora 13. So before starting the video, please do like and subscribe to our channel to get updates of all upcoming videos regularly. To create the Valentine's Day special intro, you have to go to the effects tab. In the latest version of Filmora, you have the pre-made customized templates that you can use in your intro. To create the intro, simply download any of the effects that you wanted to use. So first of all, I will choose the romantic particle element as a background, and this is the effect that I want to use in the starting of my intro. Now press Ctrl plus R on the keyboard and adjust the speed. I will increase the speed of this animation on 3x. Here is our animation. Now it's time to add a text effect in your video. Simply click and download any of the text effect that you wanted to use. I have just downloaded this love text effect. Simply drag and drop this text effect onto the layer 3. You can always speed up the animation by pressing Ctrl plus R on the keyboard. Now to make this effect more better, I will simply go to the effects tab, and here in the Valentine's Day tab, I have the many options that I can use in my video. Now simply drag and drop this effect onto the layer 3. Now it's time to add a text effect in our intro. But before adding the text effect in our intro, I have found another amazing effect that I can use in my intro. I just simply drag and drop this effect onto the layer 3. And now it's time to add a text effect. Simply go to the title tab, and here I have the many templates that I can use in my Valentine's Day intro. Now drag and drop the text effect that you wanted to use in your intro. Now double click on the text effect. You can always customize your text effect according to your need. So our beautiful Valentine's Day intro is going to be ready. Now it's time to add a background music. Simply go to the audio tab, go to the Valentine's Day, and here you have the many pre-made audios that you can use in your intro. Now simply drag and drop the audio on the audio layer 1, adjust the audio. And now let's have a preview of our Valentine's Day intro. I hope this video really helped you a lot. If this video really helpful, please do like and subscribe to our channel to get updates of all upcoming videos regularly. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.